Husayn Mahmūd Husayn Ibrāhīm was a child that lived between 1901-ish and 1912. He died in the wreck of the Titanic. Tragic.